I know this girl with a sore back. Walking on a sidewalk, must have stepped on a crack. She's got long, flowing blonde hair. No, she has a boyfriend, but I do not care. She has nice things, a dog and some well. I followed her to work, she works at Peace Country Hell.
Do you live around
here? Yes, I do. Like,
Do you want my room?
I don't know. Well,
Why is my room in the car?
Okay, I guess.
She says her boyfriend has a 60-ton frack. As soon as he leaves for work, she's calling me back. She likes being strapped to the bed. Grab her hair and mount her voice, and she gets force fed. All's well till niggas file a complaint. Cops show up at the door, she's licking my taint. They say there's banging and very loud screams. She tells them I go down like a lead submarine.
Yeah, rock and roll, part two.
Punk 2? Alan Jackson, everybody. Back from the grave. Me and Mike Rowe, dug him up. Dirty Jobs, episode 342. Check it out. Hey, there's Wayne Gretzky. Let's go down to Ford. Well, if I had money, I'd tell you what I'd do. Go downtown, buy Mercury or two. I love my Mercury. Genuine. Die with my Mercury. Me and my Mercury are cruising on down the road.
I got this girl, she got lucky with my friend. He lost interest, so she's back again. She did it for his Mercury. Yeah, she loved those Mercuries. She'll be crying for that Mercury that's cruising up and down the road. I got a Mercury sprayed in lime green. Yeah, old man was a fast machine. I love that Mercury. Never dies that Mercury. Gonna drive that Mercury up and down the road. So detour around Dodge and Chevy dealership. Save yourself from picking a piece of shit. Go to a Mercury. Genuine Mercury. Go to a Mercury and pick up yourself a car. Well, it doesn't have to be a car, it can be a truck.
Don't you worry, yeehaw!
Shady situation, out from the cops. Mercury's in drive, it really pops. I lost the Mercury. They couldn't catch my Mercury. They'll be looking for that Mercury that's cruising around the bend. Have a trophy car in your driveway. It'll keep those Jehovah's Witnesses away. They hate those Mercuries. They'll never drive a Mercury. You'll never see a Mercury cruising down the road. Go into the show and explode. Got it in a mode.